The Mammovan will offer screening starting tomorrow to help detect breast cancer. It'll be at the MLK Family Center from 7 in the morning until 3:40 in the afternoon. The Mammovan has a capability to do 3D screenings. Doctors encourage women to check their insurance company to see if a 3D scan is covered. Pre-screening for COVID-19 symptoms will need to be done before entering. We have a list of other locations for the Mammovan stops on our website. Just head over to ktnv.com.